Hello everyone, I want to do repotting on my terrestrial orchid species. This is a Calanthe triplicata that I purchased recently. Okay, the first we have to prepare. This is a plastic pot with a small chunk of styrofoam on the bottom of the pot. Okay, then rice husk. I have the rice husk and the wet rice husk. I mix here with animal manure, rice husk, wet rice husk, with animal manure, and then we plant here. Species terrestrial orchid native to Indonesia. This is Calanthe triplicata, easy to grow, hardy and tough orchid. Okay, this plant can grow well here in the make sure medium rice husk with animal manure. Okay, thank you so much. Happy growing and bye.